Hey, how you doing there? Just Judy here from Cricket Strength giving you your next video. Now, when you're working out on your own, it's not always easy to know if you're doing everything exactly right. But with just some little constraints, very simple things like a cone and a broomstick, you can get some really good feedback and know if the exercise is going the way it should be or not. So let's have a little look at bear crawling and how we can use these two things, and they can instantly tell us if it's going well what's going wrong.
Just setting yourself up with the cone in your lower back, and it would tell straight away if it falls off, you know it's not going right. But if you get up and you move in the controlled manner and the cone's not falling off, that instant feedback is you're getting the exercise exactly how you want it to be performed, under control. And it's exactly the same if you're using the dowel rod, but it's a little bit harder with the dowel, and it'll come off a lot sooner if we're losing control. It'll be all over the shop. So it's great feedback just to make sure we're under control, we're nice and neutral with the back, we've got that whole trunk nice and solid, and the exercise is working well.